This is Irie's first walk. She got her last parvo shot, and so she's able to walk today. And she's not used to it. And hopefully her brother, Champagne, will show her what to do. But she's excited. Took her over to the school so there's no dogs out here to confuse her. I'm just taking my time with her. So I'll just let her explore.